someone was actually ejected from a Chevy Blazer, and that person was barely moving. Oh, gosh. Guys, so you can see, this is the type of thing that people say happens at this intersection very, very frequently. Again.